guys, my name's Julia, and welcome back to my channel. So, today is going to be another winter tag.
Yay!
Okay. I know you guys are like sick of these. You're like, isn't there like the other videos? Yes, there will be tomorrow and the day after. And definitely the day after. And then that's it. Vlogmas is over until next year. Which, next year I'll be in college, so maybe some of it will be my dorm. I don't know. But, yeah. I'm gonna answer 5 questions. Sorry. And, yeah, that's pretty much the video. So, number one is, do you open gifts on Christmas Eve? Yes, I open one gift. How many gifts do you receive on Christmas Day? Probably 20 to 30. I don't know. I don't know the estimate count, but, I will tell you guys. I actually made, like, a mark to myself. I'm gonna write it down. Be like, count on Christmas. Okay, great. Most memorable moment on Christmas. So, I actually made a video about this, but like, it was about me opening up my phone, and I was like, this phone is too big to be my gift. And then I realized that it was my brother's, so, yeah. Number 4 is, what do you like to do on break? Sleep. Okay, next. Next and final question. Favorite thing about Christmas? Just, like, the excitement of waking up. This is what I do on Christmas all the time. So, we all meet up in my parents' room. We watch, like, one episode. Usually it's, Christmas themed, like, or movie. I don't know, SpongeBob. And then we have to wait for everyone to get in. And then I have to wait for my parents to get ready for their phones and their cameras and everything. And then we sit on the steps for probably, like, 20 minutes, 15 minutes. You know, that's nice. And, the good thing is that my dog is really good, so he could just, like, sit on my lap. And, then we just run and grab gifts. And, I don't know if you guys do this, but we have, like, numbers on our gifts. Like 1, 2, 3, and I think 4. I don't know. No, it's 1 through 3. And, then we just open whatever. And then, if your numbers are, like, all up, like, let's just say you've number 1, right? We have to open number 1s up first. And if you have, shorter gifts than everyone else, you have to wait till number 2. I know, it's crazy. And then after we clean up, you know, we get everything situated. And then we go downstairs. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. I just opened up a drawer with my foot. Okay, I'm good. Anyways, that is the end of the video. I'm gonna keep this out, and I will get back to you guys on the second question. I love you guys, and peace.